People look at me and they see a YouTuber playing video games. But it's not really me they're seeing. Probably for the best. Knowing everything they're watching is done by some nerdy guy from Britain, looks as crazy as it sounds. No pressure, right?